action. Don't know if you want to include that. Being a marketing company at the forefront of innovation, artificial intelligence has always been part of what we do at Croud. I'm Kris Tait, the Chief Business Officer at Croud. Croud is a full-service media agency across performance and brand, and we solve growth challenges with our incredible talent and our technology. We serve everything from retail to healthcare to lead generation and finance as well. I think one of the most brilliant things about Google Workspace from a global perspective is the collaboration element. As we grow the company to over 650, we have offices in Dubai, two in the UK, two in North America, and just collaborating across markets is incredible within the platforms. And I know that the IT team love it from a security and compliance view. We're also using Gemini and creating custom gems across the company to execute tasks that are both repeatable, but also build a library of information that people can query and understand. Some of the ideas have been amazing, from reading sentiment within emails to very specific data analysis and data heavy tasks. And for people that don't know coding, yours truly, that's an amazing tool right at our fingertips. And generally, that just would not have happened before Gemini. Using NotebookLM as a kind of repository for all of the information you gather on a client, both third-party research, public research, and all of the documentations that an organization might share with you, is an amazing resource to kind of build a pitch book around and quickly find information. From a productivity perspective, you no longer need to ask another person to do a task for you most of the time. If it's a research task, if it's a planning task, a strategy task, or even a note-taking task, these things can be done at the click of a button within one query. I still only have 100% of my time, but now I can 4-5x that by using Gemini for specific tasks, analysis, deep research in the background, which is incredible. What you have to think about is how artificial intelligence and Gemini can supplement human intelligence.